Shoot, shoot, shoot! No!
No, what's going on?
Today we have got these brand new Bang & Olufsen Portal gaming headsets, which you will be playing with going forward.
Wireless, sound isolating, they are looking very good. Can't wait to play with them in tournaments.
We'll be playing training mode, where one of you guys have to be blindfolded. So we'll do a few challenges and see how many points we can get.
Interesting.
Okay. Practice.
Guide me through.
Right? Yeah. X. Take your stick to the right. You should be able to go to a little more right. No, right. Little bit right. go up. No, no.
Right.
No. Go up. No. Oh.
Okay. I can't hear.
You win outside the field.
Oh.
2-on-3 situation. Oh, you just lost the ball. Go, run. Oh!
Do I have the ball?
And no, it's finished.
And I scored 0 goals, right?
So which challenge are we having now?
Dribbling challenge, where you have to move the ball around. You have to go down with your controller. Yeah, little bit left. Left. Yeah, then a little bit down. Left. Yes, go down. Right. You went after zone. It says down. Oh, yes, you made it. Oh, you have to go up again. Oh. 4,000 points.
Okay, so I got some points at least.
Defending challenge.
Nice, I love to defend.
You have to run down directly because he's coming. Not that way. He's coming towards you now. Slide now. No, you are actually very close. Run, tackle. Oh.
Did I get him?
No, 2 out of 4. I think it's okay.
Oh, we're already done.
Yeah. We're gonna play a challenge called Lob Pass. Just go straight up and press the. Yeah. A little bit more. Yes, you got the ball. Oh! You actually did it. Okay, good. Go back now. Just go. Yes. Up. And yeah, and you have to shoot it to right. Ah, shit. Went out of zone. Okay, there's one ball left side. The time went out.
All right. Did I get one?
Yeah, you got one.
I'll take that.
We're gonna do a challenge called Through the Gap, where we have to perform crosses to your teammate, and you have to avoid the opponents. Are you ready, Alvis?
Yes, I'm ready, Patchy.
You don't have too much space, so you have to be careful. Go right. Just run right. Yeah, run a little bit more. Yes. Yeah. Press. Just do cross now to the far post. To the far post. Yes. And you have to volley. Oh, that was okay. Go right now. Then cross upwards. Yes, and shoot. Yeah, you scored. Okay, you have 10 seconds. Go right. You have to cross downwards. Not now. No, that was upwards. Okay, go right and cross upwards now. Now, oh, you have to hit it into the box again.
All right, finally I'm done with this. Now it's your turn to get this on.
I'm not gonna do great.
We're gonna start out with the crosses as you tried to guide me before. All right, here we go. You can just go right, a little bit more. Lip up. All right, wait. No! Wait, okay. You just need to go straight right.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh my God.
You made a shooting feint. All right. We can do better than that. That was just a warm up. You just press A now and we retry to do it.
Okay.
Go. And then I want you to go a bit up. Stop. And you just hold. Don't press anything else than the crossing. You're gonna press it up. So cross upwards and hold it a lot. And shoot. That was decent. No goal. Down. Yeah, the other way. Okay, so hurry. Right. Cross. Upwards. Shoot. No.
All right. What?
That was decent. So I want you to just go down. Good. Right. Other way. Down. And up. No. Back.
Yeah,
that's good. You totally smashed the pillow. I don't know what time. Time's up. 4,000 points.
Ooh.
the into the bucket challenge, the lob pass. I remember this was kind of challenging because you have to run towards the ball as well. It's just not like you're gonna power it up. I want you to, and don't do it yet, I want you to just run straight forward like north, and I want you to just give it, I'll say, 4 bars of power. So go. Now. All right. There we go. Yeah, go back, 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 back. Wait, 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 wait. All right, so you actually hit one, but the time went out, so we're gonna retry the drill again. Shoot.
Oh.
Okay, wait, go back, back, back. We can still fix this. Now, shoot, shoot, time.
That was so tough.
Wait. Slide tackle now. Oh, slide, slide. Nice.
No.
Oh, you made a, you fouled him. Wait there, wait there. And press slide, slide, slide. Okay, wait, go down, 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 down. Yeah, it's... Press... Yeah, yeah, up, 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 up. Well, you got 0 points. I'll say that we both did pretty bad, to be honest, but I mean...
Considering it's our first time, I think it's okay.
Considering we are playing blindfolded, it's a lot about the communication. But still, the challenges were harder than I expected. I hope we don't have to do this challenge again, because I like to see what I'm doing. But well done, Patrick. Well communicated.
Use the man.